Morning, everybody. So we're back on what we're calling the street tree removal project here in a local city, and we're going to be removing a couple trees today. So yeah, be prepared and stay tuned for that. There's our first one for the morning. Small little oak. Looks like it's half dead. Got some ganoderma on there. So signs of white rot. Some more conks there at the base. Never a good sign. So it's already in the stages of decay. You can tell by the off-colored bark how bad it's gotten. Even though you do still have live growth here and there, the majority of this is dead.
Yeah.
There you have it. That's how to remove a tree without using any rigging ropes, blocks, pulleys, etc. Got her all the way down. It's like half an hour tree or something. Actually less than that, I think. No rigging. I love having a grapple. Nothing beats not having a chip. Getting all that dust in your eye. No, that ain't for us no more. Look at that. Nice and easy. Picks up big stuff, small stuff, everything you need. Look at that extensive butt rot. This spongy white wood right here is a clear indicator of white rot because the fungus was eating away at the cellulose and all that's left is the lignin, which is a whiter shade, and it's spongy. See how it's like a sponge? Then we have some, funny enough, some brown rot here, which is nothing but cellulose left, which is hard and brittle and brown like this. Just crumbles away. From the outside, you wouldn't have been able to tell, but that's pretty extensive decay. I mean, the clear indicator was obviously the Ganoderma there on the outside, which was pretty big. To have conks like that is a good sign of the dead decay.